Right then, this news will probably come as a massive surprise, but Syfy have announced they are releasing a brand new movie in the Leprechaun series of movies called Leprechaun Returns. I know, extremely unoriginal, but this is a brand new installment of the incredibly favoured franchise Leprechaun, and they released a trailer, 41-second clip, not too long, but really a return to form for the series. It really is back to kind of what it was before, with the tiny pint-sized little menace saying, "My fingers are itching, I'm killing for more. Why, let's try our luck and bet on me gold. If it lands on tails, I'll do as me told. But heads, I'll start a new killing spree." And of course, he starts his new killing spree, basically. So this will be a movie directed by Stephen Kostanski, who directed The Void, a favourite of mine, actually. And The Leprechaun Returns will premiere on March 2019 on Syfy, with a script penned by Suzanne Keeley, who is on Ash vs. Evil Dead. In terms of the cast, there's not really anyone of massive note. Lyndon Porco will be the titular Leprechaun, and he will of course replace Warwick Davis, who originated in the role. Mark Holton, a co-star in the original film, will return to the series to play Ozzy. This was the lovable nerd who was almost felled by the Green Menace in the franchise's first installment. And according to Sci-Fi Wire, this film will take place 25 years after the gruesome events of the 1993 film. So, Leprechaun Returns is the 8th film in the series. It will ignore everything in Leprechaun Origins, apparently, which was the attempted reboot of the franchise, I guess you could say. And this does have some benefit here. I mean, we've got a really good director who directed arguably an awesome Lovecraft film. So bringing that kind of sensibility to this, especially with his use of practical effects, this is probably going to be really, really good, at least in the practical effects department, assuming they have a good VFX artist on board. And it does have a really good writer on the project as well. Ash vs. the Evil Dead, although it's not being massively successful in terms of its continuation, it is highly regarded, and it has a really good balance of comedy slash horror as well, which this is what the Leprechaun franchise is all about. So guys, let me know your thoughts on this. Are you excited by a return to the Leprechaun franchise? Do you care? And are you going to be watching this movie? For me personally, I'm all for this. I think this is fantastic. I know a lot of people are sick and tired of Hollywood dredging up all of the old properties and just rehashing them, but it's a continuation. I am pretty much looking forward to that. Just on that basis, I think it's a good property to return to. I don't think it's massively bad. I think it's a bit of fun. And I think if done right, you're looking at a good, fun movie to watch on a Saturday evening. So, let me know your thoughts on this down below in the comment section. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and check out all my other content. If you don't follow me on Twitter or Instagram, please do. I've done a face reveal now, so you can go and see my lovely face. And as always, I've been Mr. H. Until next time, I will catch you in the comment section.